quick note, Lady Smoke from Spirit Airlines. This is not the first time this has happened.
Hey! She ain't got no 20, you think she got 20,000 on her right now to get out?
As you can see, this is the lady that is just on the flight, but she's going to alert everybody that's what is happening. As she calls on security. Everybody's watching, and nobody knows who it is. Security is eyeing the perpetrator. Now we know that she was smoking based on what the lady is saying in the video.
I see acting dead, man. You only smoke a cigarette, man. That wasn't no weed. Get the fuck up, man.
Now security realized that's what has happened. They asked the passenger to get off the plane. And she, as we can see, she's complying and not putting up a fight. But the other lady is still not calm as she continues to explain what is happening on the plane. And security asks her to calm down and grabs the perpetrator's baggage.
You might not even got no bag. Hey, she ain't got no bag and she's fucking with y'all. Her bag is under the plane.
As you can see, the lady is not having it and she wants the perpetrator to be off the plane as soon as possible. The security is getting annoyed.
I know you won't believe this, but we can actually do this without your assistance. So just hold on, okay?
She ain't got no bag, boss.
Now we can see that the perpetrator is complying. And security is grabbing her baggage, and everybody is calm at this point. Luckily, this flight was still on the ground before takeoff, before people realized that. But that's not usually the case, as we will see in this video, where this guy lights up his cigarettes. And we do not know if the plane is off the ground, but we see the passenger next to him is startled and doesn't know how to react. He looks around to see if anybody else noticed, but he's the only one because everybody else is sleeping. So the best thing he can do is press the button for staff to come by. Now there's a big risk when we have a cigarette on the plane because that can cause fire, which can cause potential hazardous accident. And now we see staff come by. If you guys have not subscribed to my other videos, please do so below. Again, welcome to APF.